Okay, morning guys. Selamat pagi. Ini adalah GLC 200 eh. GLC 200. Sebelah ini adalah GLC 300. Tengok lampu dia lain eh. Lampu, the lights are different. This is the GLC light. Okay. This is the GLC 300 lights. Okay, it has the same DRLs but the inside is different. Lampu besar dia kat dalam agak different, agak lain lah, tapi dua-dua LED. Okay, and then the ...300 comes with the AMG line. Dia datang dengan diamond grill. Yang ni datang dengan tak ada, dia tak ada AMG line. So I think this is the elegance grill. Okay, tapi yang ni ada chrome. There's a chrome on the face. And just for you to see, hanya untuk perbezaan, ini adalah GLA. This GLA 200. So kita tengok dari sebelah GLA. We see from the GLA side to see how big the GLC is actually as compared to the GLA. Okay, GLA. Look at the back. Can see the dimensions. Okay, the GLA is slightly lower and slightly shorter. Alright. So let's take a look at the GLC. Okay, this is the 200, that is the 300. So boleh nampak perbezaan. First one is the rim lah. Rim dia, bumper depan, front bumper, front grille, front headlamps. The, what do you call it? The hood is the same. Hood is the same, body lines all about the same. Right, this one uses the Pirelli Scorpion Verde run flat tire. Size is 225/45 R20. 225/45 R20. Everything looks about the same. If it's a black car, it comes with a silver roof rack. If it's a silver car, I think it comes with a black roof rack. Okay, let's look at the inside. Tengok belakang dulu. Let's look at the back first. Okay, dari belakang dia nampak sama eh. Okay, from the back it looks almost the same. The lights are all similar. The 200 and the 300 looks the same. 200 of course doesn't have the 4MATIC. 300 comes with the 4MATIC. The diffuser here is chrome. The 200 GLC 200 diffuser is in chrome color. The diffuser on the other side is black. All right. What else is different? Exterior wise, that's about it. Okay, dari segi dari luaran itu saja. Kita tengok dalam. Okay, dalam dia, the inside about the same. This is open pore wood eh. Ini adalah kayu. Tapi dia tak melek, tak ada cap jari eh. And 200 doesn't have Burmeister lah. Tak ada Burmeister sound system. Buttons are still setting chrome. Handles are all the same. There is a lumbar support. There is a tie support. Leather seats are also about the same as the GLC 300. Leather seat dia pun agak sama juga dengan GLC 300. Dia punya sini bukan setting chrome eh. The steering is not setting chrome, it's black. So let's get inside. Kita masuk dalam. Okay, nampak? Oyo, the welcome screen is so nice. Memang cantik dia punya welcome screen eh. Until today, no car manufacturers can beat the high res of the Mercedes-Benz screen. So Mercedes-Benz has got the best screen in the business. Even BMW is not up to the mark. Audis, I can't remember. Quite close. Okay, but still, Mercedes makes the best interior. Dari segi rekaan dalaman eh. Mercedes membuat rekaan dalaman yang paling cantik sekali. Okay, this is your steering wheel. Ini adalah steering anda. Okay, sini hitam eh, dia bukan setting chrome. 300 is setting chrome. Dia ada paddle shifter. Paddle shifter dia warna hitam. I think the 300 comes with a silver setting chrome paddle shifter. Start stop is here. The gear shifter is here. Everything is the same. Still the old design language. Dia bukan turbine eh. This is just the old design language. Butang-butang dia masih bagus. Okay, memang bagus. And then your map, everything is here. This is your MBUX. Okay, it's a bit different from the GLA. GLA has got something for you to rest your hand. This one doesn't. Ini tak ada tempat untuk letak tangan. Okay, dia ada satu power socket. 12 volt. Dia tak ada USB-C. Okay, sini adalah cup holder. This is the center console. Center console agak dalam eh. There's two USB-Cs inside. Dua USB-C. Agak besar, agak dalam. Quite spacious eh, the center console. Let's look at the glove compartment. This is carpeted. Very nice, soft touch. Memang bagus. Lampu dia lain sikit. The light is slightly different. It's straight. And then this is the sunglass holder. Ini adalah visor. So seperti biasa empat segi lah. Apa ni, cermin cermin belakang eh. So I quite like the open pore wood. Saya agak suka dia punya kayu ni. Because this will not be a fingerprint magnet, so it's quite good. So in fact the 200s are all specced out very nicely because I think that will be the most popular car. Okay, saya rasa versi 200 untuk GLA, GLC, GLB semua akan akan ada spek yang agak bagus sebab itu adalah kereta yang paling laris eh. Okay, so here you have your sunshade. Dia tak kurang eh, dia tak kurang daripada 300. You have your sunshade, you have your open power wood, and then this is the back. The back looks the same. Belakang dia sama dengan GLC 300. Aircon vents, kecuali the aircon vents, you can't adjust at the back. You can't adjust the temperature of the fan speed. The 300 you can. Okay, dalam 300 anda boleh adjust dia punya fan speed dengan dia punya suhu. Okay, so ini adalah pemandangan cockpit. Saya tunjuk dari sebelah sana sebab sini sempit. Okay, kita tengok daripada sebelah sini. Okay, this is your cockpit. Sangat cantik. Sangat-sangat cantik. Okay, the roof is also black. Bumbung dia hitam. Kita tengok boot pula. Adakah perbezaan dalam boot? Okay, auto boot, power boot. Okay, the boot is very big. Boot dia sangat-sangat besar eh. Sangat-sangat besar. Dia ada jaring kat tepi. There is a netting here. This is to release the seat. Ada power socket, sama. Everything is the same. Okay, this to release the seat. There is a light here. Ada lampu. Ada lampu di sebelah sini. I like the GLC compared to the GLC coupe, the tonneau cover eh. Tonneau cover GLC coupe dengan GLC berbeza. Yang GLC coupe punya tonneau cover dia ada track eh. Dia ada track yang ni. GLC coupe tak ada. So GLC lebih lebih bagus lah dari segi dia punya tonneau cover ada track. Okay, so guys, that's the GLC 200. Itulah GLC 200. Okay, tengok lagi sekali beza belakang. Bawah dia ada chrome. GLC 300, bawah dia tak ada chrome eh. Okay, kita tengok beza kat depan lagi sekali. Saya tutup pintu. Beza dari depan. Okay, boleh nampak. Dia ada chrome di depan, bumper depan. There's a chrome in the front bumper. There is no chrome in the front bumper of the GLC 300. 200 chrome, 300 no chrome. So 300 comes with the AMG line. So also the AMG rims, the AMG front bumper, AMG front grille, and that's all. Okay, so itu saja GLC 200. Saya akan letak harga kat bawah. Okay, so 294 kalau tak salah, 294 if I'm not mistaken. After sales tax is 308. So the GLC 300, I can't remember. I think there's a difference of about 60,000 lah, 60,000. Beza 60,000 eh, yang ni dengan yang itu. Saya rasa yang ni pun dah cukup dah. Okay. So that's the exterior walk around of the GLC 200. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye. Okay guys, this is the price for the GLC coupe just now eh. GLC coupe 300 and then 300 250 here. Okay. So dia punya harga adalah 396 eh. 396 GLC coupe without sales tax. If you buy it next year is 419. Beli tahun depan 419 eh. Okay, harga GLC. GLC kat sini. GLC 200 294, GLC 300 333 eh. Without sales tax. Kalau beli tahun depan, GLC 200 308, GLC 300 349. Okay, so itu saja untuk GLC kita. Sampai kita jumpa lagi. Bye bye.